What is going on, guys? I just want to give you guys a quick heads up before the video starts. I messed up really bad on the clips. Like, some angles I did straight, and then some angles I did like this. So I apologize for that. And rather than that, I hope you guys enjoy it. Oh yeah, and by the way, sorry if like none of the clips make sense. It was just like a then and there moment. It was Travis Scott, so it was just a then and there moment, and I really couldn't, like, I didn't have time to think because, like, stuff was happening, you know. He was there, like, it was going crazy, so, like, I'm sorry, but rather than that, I hope you guys enjoy the video. What's up, guys? I'm The-Blond, and we just saw a Lambo. Wow. But anyways, we're here at the old McDonald's right now, and if you guys don't know why, Travis Scott came here today after the clips in the video, but I don't know what else to say. I'm kind of speechless still from seeing him here. I was here. It was crazy. I saw his LaFerrari, everything. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So you know how I said earlier in the video that the clips weren't going to make sense? Well, this is the part where they're not going to make sense. So I'm going to explain it to you guys real quick. So basically, I don't have really explaining to do usually, like how I would in other videos. But these clips that you guys are about to see are from my friends, people that send me them, so shout out to you guys for sending me the clips, you know who you are. And from my story too, from my point of view and from other people's point of view of seeing Travis Scott. So I hope you guys enjoy. Yo, everyone, if you have time, go to the old McDonald's right now. Travis Scott is there. I'm serious. His car, his LaFerrari's there. No way. Travis, no way, no fucking way. Yeah, oh, for the IG, for the gram. Dude, I fuck with his pants, short or whatever the fuck they are. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Right there. Should I get one?
Yeah, try. I'll record you going in.
Yo! Thank you.
guys are
Drake. Those were the only two rappers I liked throughout when I first started listening to rap. Man, today was like one of the best days of my life too, so that's crazy. But anyways, I'm gonna show you guys some stuff real quick. I got the freaking Scott's meal, whatever it's called. I didn't finish my freaking hamburger. Because guess what they added on there? If you guys know me, I don't like ketchup, I don't like mustard, or I don't like onions. I'm a very picky eater.
That's why I didn't finish it, but I'm sure someone else in my family is obviously gonna eat it, so I'm not gonna put it to waste. And here's the bad part. I had one job. Out of everything in the world, I didn't bring two of these things. So I have, as you can see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 6 Travis Scott cereal boxes. And, hold on. I have a very, very exclusive Travis Scott poster that I got. Well, it's not even a poster, it's a sticker that I got from ComplexCon. Yeah, this is the biggest sticker I've ever seen in my life. Look from the back, like, it's not even a poster. You can tell it's a sticker because of the air bubbles and stuff. But out of those two things, I didn't bring
them.
I don't know what my head was thinking, but I didn't bring them. I'm pretty sure if I would have brought the poster or the sticker, whatever you guys want to call it, he would have signed it. I'm pretty sure he would have signed it because it's the biggest. It was the biggest thing out there. Like, it would have been, but I had one job and I didn't do it. Very disappointed in myself. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. You know what to do already. I'm not gonna explain myself on that part, but rather than that, it's John, aka John the Blonde. Peace.